too much, son. Protect Philippe to playing with. That's too much, son.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be balling out 2K16. Actually, this is like a very old clip. This is back in.
Six in there, like, oh my goodness.
Yeah, this is around back in like April or March. And I used to be a rookie one. But when I was a rookie one, I still used to drop off people. But anyway, we didn't drop these boys off because my teammate decided to be a ball hog. So we got an early lead, 17. So this man starts ball hog. My shot gets off, and like I can't make any more points. So we lose this one. I was actually kind of angry after it too. But it was all good, man. So yeah, it was just cool and playing on some 2K. That's definitely gonna be some content.
I'm like, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness.
2K and FIFA videos. There'll be a lot more games than that. I have Titanfall Take 2 video that I might drop, but it's actually the boost. So that might just be interesting. You know, it's just the tech too. I barely know how to play games when it comes to that genre. So yeah, I sucked at Titanfall 2. I'm like, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. I probably try to get a little GTA. I usually just play it on my uncle's PS4. So I probably just play it on I hit a triple headshot, and I expected for the fourth, and I missed it. Stuff like that will usually happen, or I just hit a collab, and there'll be no third or fourth, no third and fourth. So I'm just kind of unlucky. So I was like, you know, man, I've been trying to grind for 2 weeks, and I have not hit a clip yet. So you know, I'm like, nah, man, forget it. So I just backed away from Call of Duty a little bit. Still be making Call of Duty videos, so. And, what else? I think that's it. Yeah, so, like, comment, subscribe, enjoy the video. Don't forget to go to subscribe to Major Storm Gaming. That's the nigga right there. So, yeah, go subscribe to him.
It's worth dying for. Worth killing for. Worth going to hell for.